Hi guys, welcome back to TNJ channel. Before we get started, hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, give us a huge thumbs up, and share this video. Today we are going to be having two birthday parties, Teenette and Skylar's.
And we're going to show you pictures from the day, videos.
Hi guys, we are back and we are going to be cooking hen sauce. So we are going to be cooking hen sauce and singing happy birthday. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you how the food is going. And this is the hen sauce. Hi guys, welcome back to TNJ channel. Before we get started, hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications and give us a huge thumbs up and share this video. This is Charlie, my cousin. And we are going to be showing you what Teenette had for her birthday. So this is Teenette and she is opening her presents, about to show us what she got. If you hear people screaming in the background, they playing a game.
Money.
Some money. What you got?
$10.
$10. What else she got?
Oh!
She got a picture.
The trunk got to be up.
What else you got? You got something else?
Yes.
Hold on, where you calling? Fell on the ground?
Oh, wait, hold on. To myself. Lord, I think.
But it'll never happen again. I will never ever. What's that, Teenette? She got something else.
Oh, someone.
Someone?
Oh, no. Oh, elephant.
Yeah. Really?
Delta Sigma Theta in the house. Yes, indeed.
And an elephant.
And the truck is up.
What, you got something else?
Yes.
The video might get a little cranky.
Oh!
I got the baby.
Guess what?
What? Oh, you got another one?
Yes. Thank you, Sister Agnes. I'm put some candles.
That's it?
Yep, that's it.
So we wish Teenette and Skylar a happy birthday.
Me and my niece.
And we'll be right back. Hi guys, we are back. And now I am going to be showing y'all them playing a game. What's the name of the game? What's the name of the game? I've had my best time, y'all. What they're doing and what they're how to play cornhole. I am going to give y'all an example. So this is one team that's going to this side. The next team that's going to that side. So if they land in those holes, our next one team. They land in one team. Whatever they land on, that's what they have to do. I'm going to show you what it looks like. Where they land on, they have to do. Going out tonight, and we be right back. Hell of a week. Got your money, got your ride. Go head on and have yourself a good time. You know what I mean? This is what I'm trying to say.